I've been a part of YHM. And Yeh Hai Mohabbatein, I think, honestly, has been in the last 5 years India's biggest path-breaking show. I was the second lead. I did it for 3 years. After that, I went to the gym. Now, the band is closed. I don't know if I should say the truth, that I should be diplomatically correct. I think for the first 3 years, they had a story very strongly followed. The show was gone when the channel said that you Monday se Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday kar dijiye. Abhi agar aap creative team, actors, directors ko bologe ki China ki tarah 7 din aap ek show karo, where is the storyline going to go? Kisi ko to time chahiye story likhne ke liye, actors ko shoot karne ke liye. To mere mutabik jab wo ek phase aaya tha 3 saal ke baad ki unhone YHM ko 7 din bana diya tha, I think wo show ka ek bahut gadbad ho gayi thi, because nobody got a breather to give the show. I think Monday to Thursday is fine, Monday to Friday. Can't do a Monday to Sunday every week for 2 years. It becomes, and if it's going off air, I am very proud, because I think India mein pehli baar ek educated show aaya tha based on a book, and we were all a part of it. Kisi ne socha nahi tha that show will be so successful. It'll be remembered 5 years down the line. So yeah, this one, oh that one. Sorry. You're asking me questions. Come to the side. So yeah, but YHM going off air is very sad. But those first 3 years were amazing of the show. It was an amazing show. The audiences loved it. It had a lot of value system on it. It was educated. Hum log office jaate the, ties pehnte the. The lines were very good. And it dealt with children. I want to do the next show. I'm playing a young father. Anybody casting, let me know. Yaar, ye mujhe ek minute sunne mein aaya. Karan Patel is not in the show. So how is YHM, YHM then? Patel or Divyanka? I don't know, but well, I guess then it's the fag end of the show and we have to kiss it goodbye. Patel Khatron ke Khiladi Big Boss mein bhi aa jayega, but that is different. But he's left the show. I haven't watched YHM in 2 years. Yeah, that's like very, very strange. I mean, how can Patel leave the show? But anyway. ये देखो एक और स्टार प्लस किया है, आई लीव इट ऑन टू हिम. एनी अदर क्वेश्चंस? थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, थैंक यू, लॉट्स ऑफ लव.